desperado, sitting in a old Monte Carlo, a man as hot as hollow.